All right, I just got this from Amazon. It's for the kids in the car. Well, in my case, one kid. And I hope she likes it. Let me open it up and see if she does.
That's me.
Okay, so I just opened up the box. This is how it looks like. Well, you know what? You can't even tell what it looks like, so you can look. Can you tell what it is?
It's a... I don't know what it is.
Okay.
Okay, it's a kid's thing.
It is. All right, let me set it up and I'll show you what this thing is. Okay, this kind of comes in pieces. So you see that? Don't throw that away. I think that goes in here so they can lift it up. And that goes on top to keep the tray on top from getting dirty. So that will fit inside here. Okay, so that's what it is. It's a tray for kids.
And it's a food holder, which you can...
It has a piece of plastic to keep the bottom clean. You put your drink in here.
Yeah, and so you can eat food.
And you can eat on top here.
Yeah, so if you just doing it on your lap,
you can put some little toys in here or some other things.
And another one.
And another one over here. And another cool thing about this that's really, really nice, it has a strap that goes around the child. So over here is the strap, you see? So that they actually cannot push it away from them. It can't fall over. If they fall asleep, it won't fall over.
It'll just stay. Yeah, or else you'll just...
It has the clip here. See, you unclip it here. It has a little clip here. And that's the clip here. And you clip it on. It's pretty cool. So...
And so right now I have my drink.
Yep.
And so
she can put it right
in. And so if I want to take a nap, I can just do it like that.
Yep.
You can. Or also you can do like this, then take a nap.
Oh yeah, you can bring it up. Okay. So it's nice. I like it. It's supposed to also turn into a book bag somehow. I don't know. I just bought it for this. Let me see how well it works. Thank you. Bye.